This one-tap color fill trick is vital to your Procreate experience, and if you start using it, it'll take your game to the next level. So what is color dropping? Essentially, we're gonna hold our pencil on the color palette circle up here, and we're gonna drag it onto a part of the canvas we wanna fill with that color. Now, something to keep in mind, if I try and color this hand is not filled or it's not closed off. So what we need to do, we need to close off the objects that we wanna color drop with, or else it's gonna color the entire canvas, which we don't wanna do. We're gonna grab a brush, maybe this acrylic brush here. I'm gonna grab a red to make it similar to the hand. I'm just gonna come in and close off this part of the hand just to show you exactly what it'd look like. So now when I go and choose a color, let's choose the orange again. I'm gonna drag and drop it on that hand and it's just gonna fill that hand. Obviously it hasn't filled the whole thing. So what do we do about that? Let's two finger tap to undo. Next time when I drop the color onto it, I'm gonna hold my Apple pencil or my finger on the screen. And this is gonna bring up my color threshold. If I move my Apple pencil right to left on my finger, it's gonna adjust the threshold of that, how much it's gonna fill. Let's try it one more time. We're gonna drag it on here and I'm gonna adjust that threshold. There we go. Too much and it fills the whole canvas. Dial it back and it's filled that whole hand. This is color drop and adjusting the threshold. Add the threshold into your color drop and it can really take your Procreate to the next level.